Memphis and Hansville Funeral Home. Funeral services for Britt McNabb, age 38, of Hansville, will be at 1 p.m. today at Moss Service Funeral Home Chapel. The Reverend Jerry Hackney and Michael Reeves officiating burial in Hopewell Cemetery in Hansville. Moss Service is directing. Funeral services for Leonard Gerald Barnett, age 67, of Center Hill, will be at 2 p.m. today at Duck River Baptist Church. The Reverends Ray Ponder and Paul Campbell officiating, interment in the church cemetery. He will lie in state from noon to 2 p.m. at the church. Hansville Funeral Home is directing. Funeral services for Virginia Jones, age 94, of Jones Chapel, will be tomorrow at Cullman Funeral Home Chapel, burial in Crossroads Cemetery. Hansville Funeral Home directing. Ms. Jones passed away yesterday. Visitation will be from 5:30 to 9 p.m. tonight at the funeral home. Memorial services for Clinton Morgan Glasscock, age 35, of Birmingham, formerly of West Point, will be at 2 p.m. today at Cullman Funeral Home Chapel. The Reverend Steve Rogers officiating. Cullman Funeral Home is directing. Mr. Glasscock passed away on Friday at Trinity Medical Center. And those are our obituaries for today, brought to you by Moss Service and Hansville Funeral Home.
Premier Bank presents Today on 2, broadcasting live at channel2coleman.com. And, of course, we archive our programs on the same website. Well, let's see. What's the weather going to be like for today? Have we had enough rain yet?
I think so, and I think it's just going to be cold today, huh?
Yeah, you might be right. Let's see what's going to happen for the next week. Our weather is brought to you by Mitch Smith Chevrolet in Cherokee Avenue. The almanac for the 10th of December in Cullman, Alabama. The average high temperature is 55. The average low is 35. The record high is 76 in 2007. The record low, 8 degrees in 1937. Sunset this afternoon, 5 minutes after 5. Sunrise tomorrow morning at 6:15. There's the satellite picture, and I guess the northeast is going to get another dump of snow, as if they didn't get enough last weekend. Our part of the country, just rain moving through. And here's our forecast. Slight chance of sprinkles this morning, then clearing. Sunny today, a high near 40, well below normal for this time in December. Clear tonight, low around 25. Sunny tomorrow, high of 51. And let's see, 40 for the high on Thursday, 52 on Friday, 56 on Saturday with a chance of rain again. And then Sunday, high of 44, Monday, a high of 46. Low temperatures will be in the mid-20s for the next few days.
Very good.
Oh, goodness. Did you see the story out of Antarctica?
No, I did
the
not.
The coldest temperature on record.
Really?
In Antarctica, recorded last weekend.
Really? What was
it? Coldest? If I asked you to guess, you won't even be close.
It was a minus something, and I'm going to
How far below zero do you think it would be?
99. Minus 99 degrees.
Colder.
Wow.
Colder than that. 135 below zero.
Is there even a thermometer that can register that? I mean, think about
it. That's a good point.
Yeah.
What wouldn't freeze?
Gosh, oh my goodness, you don't go outside in that. What do the animals do?
What animals?
Well, there are at least, aren't there polar bears and penguins that live down there and stuff like that?
I don't think in Antarctica.
Okay.
Not polar bears.
Okay.
I don't know.
I don't know either, but I was thinking that there were animals that at least...
I don't know. Not for long.
Wow,
temperatures like that.
So oh my goodness.
That may slow down the global warming thing.
It might. But remember, it's all about climate change
now. They're changing that.
Yeah. See, it's no longer global warming.
Global warming didn't work, so now
We're doing climate change. Yes, definitely.
Okay, well, let's see. Who's our Facebook friend of the day for today?
Jessica Pettis. And Jessica likes Parenthood and Moe's Barbecue. Well, good for her. Well, I bet you she'll like Mad Dog Mike's Famous Barbecue, too, because she likes barbecue. So we're going to reward her with that large barbecue sandwich from Mad Dog Mike's Famous Barbecue. Just come by here and pick up her certificate, and she can go get a barbecue sandwich.
And who's come to see us today?
Well, Miss Linda Steele is here from Steele Orchards, and you know she has wonderful apples and all kinds of goodies at Christmas time.
Everything you can make from apples.
Yes, I think so. From juiced to baked to whatever, to fried. She does it all, doesn't she?
So we'll talk to Linda here in just a little bit. George is here with news and commentary right after this.
That's why I shop at Big Dog Jewelers.
That's why I shop at Doug Doggett Jewelers.
And that's why I shop at Doug Doggett Jewelers too.
There's stuff around your house, but we don't make stuff. We make ovens. Dual fuel, double ovens. And they bake so evenly that now delicious is something you can depend on. We only make things for one room. The best room. Your kitchen. We're devoted to it. And you can feel it in everything we make. Nobody knows the kitchen like KitchenAid.
Overwhelmed by home refinancing offers from telephone solicitors and direct mail advertising, and then find you're not qualified for a specific plan? The Mortgage Center, a hometown lender, compares the rates from all home loan lenders and the qualifications of the various government programs to find a plan best suited to you. The Mortgage Center helps Cullman County people purchase and refinance their homes.
This is Pat Newton. Call us today and let us tailor a loan program to your specific needs and requirements.
Finders Keepers is a unique and fun shopping experience. Lovely antiques, collectibles, or vintage items, we have what you're looking for at Finders Keepers in downtown Cullman. Furniture, repurposed items, and treasures from the past. They all make the store a fun place to shop. Fashion accessories and even original art are offered by local artisans. It's truly a unique shopping experience. Merry Christmas from us all at Finders Keepers.
At Premier Bank, we take pride in serving our community. We respect our customers, and we've won awards for our ethical conduct. We're motivated to do all we can for you, and we're interested in your banking needs. We're efficient, safe, and sound, and our relationships with our customers are second to none.
At Premier Bank, we put the customer first.
Experience winter, the fun, the wonderland of lights that is the Christmas season at Sportsman's Lake Park. Bring your family to see the lights, hear the sounds, and join the fun activities that makes the Christmas season a wonderful experience and a memory for years to come. And Santa will be on hand to take your Christmas list. Brought to you by the Cullman County Parks and Recreation and special partners across Cullman County. Wishing you and your family a merry, merry Christmas.
For news and commentary on this Tuesday morning, looking at the weather situation here, they were talking about the record low. I don't know how you could look at a Google map and get that kind of a reading. Apparently that's what meteorologists used, a Google map, to determine how cold it was. I didn't know you could do that. Dennis was talking about the 135 degree below zero mark that was reached, this year in Antarctica and such. And again, like they were saying, when we went through the Ice Age, how much coal did those Eskimos burn, you know, to have caused that? All the freezing, you know, the global warming. I mean, we've gone through several cycles, and we have to blame it on our ancestors, because they're obviously the ones that did it, and we have enough audacity to believe that we're doing it now. Excuse me very much. All right, having said that, I'll say this. You know, in Ron Morgan from Hansville, 56-year-old Ron Morgan, back last year was arrested on drug charges, unlawful distribution of a controlled substance. He left without leaving any tracks until he decided it was time to renew his license. So why go back to Coleman and do that? Because they'll lock you up down there. They've got an arrest warrant. I don't know why he thought Huntsville would be any different, but yesterday when he tried to renew his license, they learned that he had an outstanding warrant, and they arrested him. I guess it was yesterday. Oh, it happened last week at least. In this day and age of all this technology, and instant communication, texting, and everything else, why someone thinks they can get away with that? Nonetheless, that happened. Also, a number of schools in north of us, Hartsville, Decatur, Huntsville, decided to go in a couple of hours later this morning than usual in preparation for what was to have been maybe a bit of snow and sleet and bad roads and such. Didn't see anything, but what I did notice is that coming in, the temperature was 32 degrees, so that's one of those, well, maybe it's frozen, maybe it's not frozen. When I got into Coleman, I noticed it was 33 degrees. It's kind of interesting, the variance there. But I didn't see any slick spots. Did any of you see anything like that? I didn't notice anything on the roads this morning. One of the things, and I don't know why Craigslist is on the internet. You go there and you sell things. I don't know why that's such a great place for ne'er-do-wells. How's that? Well, there's a guy apparently up in Huntsville who said that he wanted to sell the transmission from his older car. And all he wanted was like $2,000. Well, someone text messaged him and said, I'll give you $2,200. He said, well, he said, it's worth it. Okay. So the guy sent him a check for $2,200. No, it wasn't $2,200. It was for $5,650. Okay. So he says, well, he must really like this transmission. So he deposited the check. The check had a valid routing number and a valid number, an account number. And then about a week later, the guy called and said, I want my money, the rest of my money. I didn't mean to write that amount. The check bounced. See, that's a great way. It's a great way to get money out of someone. You send them a check with a valid this and that, and your bank, you deposit it, right? So in essence, you become the person who commits the fraud, thinking that you've got something, in essence, that's really worth it. And then the guy starts calling and wants the overage amount. And there's a sucker born every minute, and they'll find a way to do it. Today, the governor of Alabama is going to establish a commission to study ways to improve services for Alabama's active military, its veterans, and its military families. Now, that's interesting that you've got that sort of concern, and it goes in the face of what we see coming out of Washington. These people want to cut the military. They want to cut out things that really are essential to morale. Essential to morale. Whenever you send when you send a military family overseas, the only English-speaking video or English-speaking radio and television is available through armed forces. They're talking about pulling that out, cutting that out. Stars and Stripes newspapers, thing of the past. Now, when you start doing that, you're dealing with the morale, and that's a really important factor in any armed force. But is that what this president wants? Anyway, having said that, I'll say this. There's one thing that used to, in Alabama, when you were in Vietnam, right, you had a situation where back in Vietnam, you didn't get a check. A friend of mine was from Florida. He said, George, you should be from Florida. He said, because they'll write you a check for $60. Now, considering that's about what you got paid as a PFC, you know, in the Marines, being overseas, $60, wow. So he said, you ought to change your home of residence. I said, just to be able to get a $60 check, I don't think so. But it's good that their governor's thinking about that. Roku is one of those manufacturers that provides internet streaming. If you have internet, high-speed internet, you can watch TV shows off of this one little unit. Sometimes it's last night shows and others, movies and such. They say that 50% of Americans now stream television. I know I have Netflix. I like watching some of their shows and movies and such. It's hard to believe, isn't it? But try to find a movie rental place. Boy, how quickly times have changed. Blockbuster's gone. I think there's one up here at 157 and Highway 31. It's about the only one left in Cullman. And wouldn't you know it? Wouldn't you know it? I've heard about stories like this. I've never seen it. In China, 38-year-old man without with his girl. They've spent 5 hours shopping. 5 hours shopping. He's kind of worn out. Needs to say the plastic may be a little bit worn too. But she says, no, I want to continue shopping. He says, but I've already got more than I can carry around now. She insists, and according to people standing by this Chinese couple, they said it got really to be a heated argument. She accused him of being a skinflint. He had had enough. He jumped over the mall, down inside, and killed himself. Can you believe that? The end of that shopping story. Wow. Stay tuned. More today on 2 after this.
This is corporate headquarters. As you can see, I have a unique business. How do I compete with the big boys? Got this fancy business address, a marketing department,
distribution center,
and a great team. Great team. Even a cafeteria.
That's mine.
From packing and shipping to printing and mailbox services, come into the UPS store for everything a small business needs.
I love logistics.
Watches, rings, and those beautiful diamonds. You know where. Cullman's Jewelry Store since 1962, with selection and quality beyond compare.
Shop Ed White Jewelers for the good stuff.
Ed White Jewelers, Highway 31 North in Cullman.
At Premier Bank, we're a bit old-fashioned. We actually answer the telephone when you call. However, old-fashioned doesn't mean we aren't up to date. With the latest technology, Premier Bank meets the various needs of our customers. Mobile smartphone banking, internet banking, ATMs, convenient offices. At Premier Bank, we have the right products right now with good old-fashioned customer service. At Premier Bank, we put the customer first.
Life lived in black and white is not a life lived. Today, I choose color. To see it. To feel it. To be in it. To be upon it. And to live a life surrounded by it. Today, I put on a fresh coat.
We continue with Today on 2. Let's see what we can give away for today. We have the bag of assorted apples from Steele Orchard as one of our prizes for today. And we have the cheeseburger combo from the Busy Bee Cafe. Wow. Those are the prizes for today. We're going to ask you a question, of course, about one of our ads. And we start with Highway 278 Pickers, an antique mall and market. They say, excuse our growing pains, we're making room for 200 new booths and vendors.
That's amazing. Busy Bee Cafe does have now the German meals every Friday and Saturday night. They're open for dinner from 2 until 9 p.m. And, of course, you could stop by there anytime, breakfast, lunch, or dinner, right?
Ed White Jewelers, a Christmas tradition for 51 years. Experience the holidays with a gift they'll remember and cherish on Highway 31 across from Sportsman Lake Park Road.
And Earl's Body Shop has large and small towing available, local or long distance. And of course, they are a body shop. If you have a fender bender or anything like that, need some repairs, go see Earl's Body Shop. They'll take care of you.
Be Fit in downtown Coleman, a new fitness facility. You pay just $50 a month, no long-term contract required, and you get a certified personal trainer.
Yates Chance Christian Bookstore is counting down the days till Christmas. Store-wide selection of holiday gifts for every budget. Count on Yates Chance for the holidays that keep Christ in Christmas, located in the South Coleman Shopping Center.
Tires for Less, more than just tires. They do carry Bridgestone and Firestone tires, but they do oil changes, minor engine repair, replace shocks and brakes. That's Tires for Less on Highway 31.
Mr. Hicks Menswear, Reader's Choice Award winner for men's clothing, now offering suits made to your measurements. And he does have the regular sizes, but he also has the big and tall sizes.
Rhythm of Love Jewelry is available at Doug Doggett Jewelers just in time for the holidays. Doug Doggett Jewelers on Compass Way Southwest in Coleman. Rhythm of Love Jewelry.
And Dairy Queen is featuring the $5 lunch deal every day from 11 to 4. What a great deal that is. It's a cheeseburger, and it's got fries and a refreshing drink and a sundae for dessert.
Mad Dog Mike's Famous Barbecue, offering the family barbecue pack, which includes a pound of meat, two sides, four buns, and sauce, located in the Berlin Quick Stop.
And Cotton State Barns of Coleman, whether you want to rent or own storage building. They have carports, playsets, utility trailers, and, of course, the storage buildings. No credit check. You're approved. Just located right there on Highway 278 West.
There we go with some of our merchant ads. Question for today is about one of our newer advertisers, Stereo Center, your Radio Shack dealer. Where is the business located? Tell us where you will find Stereo Center, and you win the bag of assorted apples from Steele Orchard and the cheeseburger combo from Busy Bee Cafe. 256-734-7399 is our phone number. Go ahead and call in while we watch Money Matters, brought to you by Premier Bank.
Hello, I'm Zach Wood with Premier Bank. Come by and see us about our Christmas loan special. Tis the season for extra cash and the rates are low. Certain restrictions do apply.
Welcome back, and let's see, our question again for the day is, where is Stereo Center? The Radio Shack store, 256-734-7399 is our telephone number. And we have the bag of assorted apples from Steele Orchard, and we also have the cheeseburger combo from Busy Bee Cafe, and I believe we have a caller on the line. Hello, who's calling?
Luella.
Hi, Luella. From where are you calling?
Out at Walter.
From beautiful downtown Walter?
That's right. Just a little down the road from it.
Okay, very good. Where is Stereo Center?
In the North Coleman Shopping Center.
Okay, North Coleman Shopping Center. Stay on the line, Luella. Thank you for calling in. Actually, that's called the Coleman Shopping Center.
I never can. I always get that confused. I don't know why, but I do. But yeah.
The Coleman Shopping Center.
But we know it's on the north end of town.
Yes, it is.
Versus the other one that's on the south end of town.
Let's look at that ad and the rest of our merchant ads right now. Starting with the UPS store, they have all your shipping needs. They're in the South Coleman Shopping Center. Open Monday through Friday, 7:30 to 6, Saturday, 8:30 to 4.
And AutoTech Repair and Service does electronic diagnostics. They also have TechNet. It's a professional auto service that they offer. And they can do transmission repairs, brake, foreign and domestic cars.
Mullins Body Shop, over 50 years, they've been doing auto body repair and towing. I think they got the hang of it. They got it figured out. Call Sonny, Stacy, Beth, or Jim at Mullins Body Shop.
And AmeriGas is now known as Coast Gas. It's a different name, but the same people still work there. Fall tank set special, full service inside and out, 24/7 answering service with competitive pricing, located right there on Eva Road.
Brown & Company Beverages, where Yule celebrates the season with good taste. A large selection of seasonal wines, beers, and mixtures. Matter of fact, they have some really unique holiday flavors right now.
Jolly Time Rentals, where fun is always in the air. They have licensed inflatables, slides, water slides, obstacle courses, toddler interactivities, all kinds of great stuff.
Deb's Bookstore, where browsers are always welcome. Books are always on sale. New books, 20% off each and every day. Even special orders, always on sale.
Night Free Insurance Company, providing insurance coverage now for over three generations. It's one of the top 10 growth agencies in the state state of Alabama for auto owners. That's Night Free Insurance.
Their Stereo Center, your Radio Shack store. They say customize your sound for Christmas. They have car stereos. They have better TV bars. They have home sound systems there in the Coleman Shopping Center.
Grand Point Pharmacy, and we visited with Angeville yesterday, and they do have a gift shop as well. Ginger Snap Jewelry, distinctive coffee flavor, some great case knives that are engraved.
The Wellness and Aquatic Center reminds you they have the full fitness center, weights, cardio, and professional training. Many classes are available in the pool and outside the pool at the Wellness and Aquatic Center.
Hansville Guns and Ammo, locked and loaded. Paul wants to target those high prices by offering you a cash purchase on guns, which is 15% above wholesale, located right there on the corner across from City Hall in Hansville.
There we go with our merchant ads for today. No birthdays, but we do have an anniversary to tell you about for today.
Yes, we do. Let's take a look at that. Actually, it's George and Betty Fairbanks. I bet you this is from last, that's from last
probably
week.
Probably an old slide.
George and Betty Fairbanks are going to celebrate their anniversary today, and their name will be drawn put into the drawing on Friday, where they have that possibility of winning that frozen cake from Dairy Queen.
Coming up next, we're going to find out what's new at Steele Orchard with Miss Linda Steele.
In the nation, we worry about fire-breathing monsters, and we worry about spinach. At Nationwide Insurance, we take care of the big things like protecting you, so you only have to worry about the little stuff. We put members first, because we don't have shareholders. Join the nation that doesn't sweat it.
Nationwide is on your side.
Watches, rings, and those beautiful diamonds. You know where. Coleman's Jewelry Store since 1962, with selection and quality beyond compare.
Shop Ed White Jewelers for the good stuff.
Ed White Jewelers, Highway 31 North in Coleman.
Now, what is the worst?
Last-minute Christmas shopping.
Right.
This year...
We start right after Halloween.
We still have months.
We are in good shape.
Lots of time.
Lots of time.
Is that a Christmas tree?
I think so.
In a rush?
Come to the UPS store, and we'll pack and ship all your gifts.
I love logistics!
That's why I shop at Doug Daggett Jewelers.
That's why I shop at Doug Daggett Jewelers.
And that's why I shop at Doug Daggett Jewelers too. Ho, 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 ho.
It's that time of the year where you start to focus on food and all those extra goodies that are out there. And Miss Linda Steele from Apple Orchard has some of those goodies available, don't you, Linda?
Yes, ma'am.
Of course, apples, you have an apple orchard, and you have a variety of different types of apples, right?
That's right.
But this time of the year, you start to think about people that were interested in maybe picking up a cake or something like that, because nowadays it seems like nobody has time to bake on their own. So you're doing it for us, aren't you?
Right.
Well, tell us about some of the different items that you do have to offer.
Okay, we do have two or three different sizes of the cakes.
Okay.
This is the bundt size.
Okay.
We have the angel food size, which is perfect for shipping. If you need, it fits in a flat rate box if you want to ship it to somebody for a Christmas present.
Okay, all righty.
And then we have the little loaf size, and then those are really good for presents too.
Okay.
And then the smaller size.
Okay, this one is an apple cake.
That's the bundt cake.
That's
right.
The bundt cake. And whenever you started getting your products out there, I know for years now I've talked about, I wish we had smell-o-vision. Because it smelled so good the minute you started. Because you brought on some fried pies.
Right.
Which I think is Dennis's favorite here.
Yes.
Go ahead, get
okay,
started.
Thank you
just
very
get
much.
Started. But you also have something for the health conscious people, right?
Absolutely.
What is this?
It's dried apples.
Okay.
And
there's
nothing on them, no salt, no preservative, or anything like that.
Okay.
And we do the yellows and the grannies, so if somebody likes a little different taste with it. We have two different flavors in the dried apples.
Now this would be a good snack to
have.
It's nutritious, it's a crunchy kind of, or not really crunchy, but it's...
Well, some of them are crunchy and some of them are a little bit more chewy.
Right, but
like
it's something...
if you're out hunting or fishing or things like that, they're perfect.
Right, it's a great thing to pack in for kids nowadays if they want a little extra treat, so this is good to have.
Now, let me ask, with no preservatives, is there an expiration date?
No.
So
not on dried apples.
Anytime. Okay.
Right. So they'll last.
Right. As long as you keep insects from getting into them, they'll last for a long time.
Okay. All righty. And it looks like you have some gift baskets available as well. So tell me what's inside this gift basket.
Okay. This one is for the jelly lovers. We've got, we can put apple jelly, we have grape, we have peach, we make marvelous apple butter. We can put any of those in there, and we can make a gift basket with jellies and jams. We can put the fried pies in it. We can put the muffins, anything like that, into a gift basket, and you don't have to dust it either whenever you're sitting.
You just open it up and
put
it
and enjoy
and
it.
And enjoy it, right.
Yeah.
And you also brought on some little muffins, some little mini muffins. Those would be great for with coffee in the morning. Now, these happen to be what flavor?
Those happen to be chocolate.
Okay.
We do have three sizes of party trays, and that's one of the items that you can choose from. We have Oreo balls, red velvet muffins, we have peanut butter, we have Buckeyes, we have several different things that you can choose to put on your party tray.
And
we have three different sizes.
So that would be something good, like let's say, oh, everybody needs to bring something to this party.
Right.
Just zip on over your place.
Call me and
hey,
put me a party tray together, and you can choose seven different varieties of things, or you can, you know, have one or two, depending if you like it real well.
And depending, I guess, on size, you've got different sizes available.
We have a 12-inch, a 16, and an 18-inch.
Okay, very good.
You know, I was thinking that we all seem to always know somebody that you don't know what to give.
Right.
Any of these things would make anybody happy.
Yeah. We can put a bow on the box and, you know,
out
the door.
Or if you're playing Dirty Santa, something like everybody's going to like.
Oh, that's
something
true.
Like that.
Yeah, this would make a great Dirty Santa gift.
Yeah.
Everybody would be fighting over that
that's
one for
what
sure.
I was thinking.
And then, of course, you do have fresh apples, and that's pretty much year-round, right?
Right. Well, I usually say I'm there from the time that the first apple comes in till we sell the last one. But we hope to be open maybe on Friday and Saturdays for the rest of the year after we sell out of apples. Right now, we still have four or five different varieties of apples.
Okay.
We have galas, and we have a good price right now for churches if they need some to go in fruit baskets or things like that. We have galas, reds, yellows, and Fujis. So
so you do have some.
So
Fujis,
we do, right?
That's
you like
my
the
favorites.
Crisp one.
Yes, that's
they're
my
pretty
favorites.
Awesome.
Yeah, he likes those a lot. Yeah. Well, all right. And where are you located?
Okay, it's 1695 County Road 1141. That's pretty close to Missionary Grove Baptist Church, and not too far from West Point School.
Okay, so it's either 278 or 157?
We're kind of in between 157 and 278. Mm-hmm. We're kind of in the middle.
But there are signs, and just
right.
go either one of those highways.
One,
and then
whichever one you're closest to.
Right. Right. Okay. Mm-hmm. Well, wonderful. Linda, good. Thank you so much. And what about opening on Christmas Eve or anything like that? What are your days? What are you
going to
be
open? We'll just be closed on Christmas, and that's all. So if you need anything for the last minute, you know, hey, we'll try to put you something together. Too.
Okay. Wonderful. Thanks for being here.
Call ahead. It works better.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. We'll be back with more right after this.
Finders Keepers is a unique and fun shopping experience. Lovely antiques, collectibles, or vintage items, we have what you're looking for at Finders Keepers in downtown Cullman. Furniture, repurposed items, and treasures from the past. They all make the store a fun place to shop. Fashion accessories and even original art are offered by local artisans. It's truly a unique shopping experience. Merry Christmas from us all at Finders Keepers.
At Premier Bank, we are very proud of the long-lasting relationships we have with our customers. We'll go almost anywhere to meet your banking needs.
Overwhelmed by home refinancing offers from telephone solicitors and direct mail advertising, and then find you're not qualified for a specific plan? The Mortgage Center, a hometown lender, compares the rates from all home loan lenders and the qualifications of the various government programs to find a plan best suited to you. The Mortgage Center helps Cullman County people purchase and refinance their homes.
This is Pat Moon. Call us today and let us tailor a loan program to your specific needs and requirements.
Meet the KitchenAid 36-inch induction cooktop. It might just change the way you cook. Induction technology heats the pan and not the cooking surface to offer you a new level of precision, speed, and energy efficiency. 9 settings give you different levels of heat to achieve precise temperatures and amazing responsiveness. Water boils in just seconds, making this the fastest to boil induction cooktop available. The KitchenAid 36-inch induction cooktop.
Wallace State offers associate degree and certificate programs in Alabama's hottest job fields. Every year this decade, almost 3,800 new workers will enter these fields. Will you be one of them? Be one of us. Get in a Wallace state of mind. That's the projected number of job openings for trained welders this decade. That's the potential salary for welders trained the Wallace State way with the latest robotic technology for manufacturing. Who will you be? Be one of us. Get in a Wallace state of mind.
Now it's time for our community billboards brought to you by Pepsi and Coleman Jefferson Gas. Christmas Festival and Market will take place at St. John's in also conjunction with Christ Lutheran, and they're going to be having a candy cane lane. It's going to be on Saturday from 1 until 6. Go ready to play, eat, shop, and celebrate at the Christmas Festival. And City on a Hill Church Live Nativity is going to be taking place on Saturday, December the 14th, and Sunday the 15th at 6 o'clock. They'll have live animals and plenty of fellowship. And if you have a community billboard you want to share with us, you can email it to channel2coleman@gmail.com, fax it to 256-734-7680, or be a friend on Facebook, Channel 2 Coleman.
Our weather forecast brought to you by Mitch Smith Chevrolet. Make the switch to Mitch. It will be cloudy today with, clearing off later on today with a high near 40. Clear tonight, low around 25. Sunny tomorrow with a high of 51. And a reminder that Premier Bank presents today on 2, each and every day. Who's coming to see us tomorrow?
Reverend John Richter, and I would imagine he's talking about the Christmas market shop. So,
yep.
Give us some more information about that.
Thank you for watching Today on 2.